fight the truth!
Captain, my servitors were destroyed in the initial attack. I may need your help to activate the psychic scourge.
How large is the weapon?
The firing mechanism is at my research lab, but the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire. There. We will proceed through that door. Override the lock, Captain.
Understood, Inquisitor.
Crush the Spice Marines!
Yeah.
the Spire to be a ground-to-space transport?
It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower. The energy pulse should not damage the Spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand. Facilities and sub-basements.
And here is our entrance. What can we expect inside?
Oh yes, just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets, mostly.
Set to eliminate orcs?
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Lockdown in effect.
Sentry guns ahead.
Thank you.
way to move quickly with these guns everywhere. We need to shut them all down.
But I can do that from the central security room.
Then that is where we are headed.
Lockdown in authorization required to implement security protocol.
We are escaped Xenos specimens. There is a control panel in the side room. Get me there, and I can shut it down. Remain prime.
What is kept in these containers?
Specimens needed for my research.
Specimens, cages, operating theaters. This place reeks of Xenos filth.
That is the business of the Inquisition, Ultramarines. This way, Ultramarines!
Recognized.
core is still active. Excellent.
If this is the firing core, Inquisitor, does it discharge through the whole facility?
No, not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located. There. The command room is beyond those doors.
And those sentry guards.
All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the orcs outside, however.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with orcs before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguard.
Please proceed to the generator room. Very good. All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the orcs outside, however.
Adeptus Astartes recognized. Full access granted.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with orcs before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguard.
Please proceed to the generator room.
Canister into its cradle inside the power core, Captain.
Do we risk exposure again?
Only if you drop the canister. Very good, Captain. Your time carrying my power source is finally at an end.
Stand clear. Psychic surge firing sequence commencing. Alarm. Structural damage. Warning. Emergency containment right ahead.
Damnable thing!
What do you need me to do, Inquisitor?
You will need to manually restart the array alignment. Forcibly, if you must.
Where?
In the firing chamber. Board the lift, Ultramarines. To the firing tower. You must reconnect the conduits, Captain, or we're facing an overload that will rip this planet apart.
Understood.
Thank you.
Inquisitor, the conduits are reconnected.
Now, proceed to the main control panel.
Weapons authorization confirmed. The primary containment fixture is engaging. Firing sequence in progress. Firing now. Alarm.
Look at the spire.
I've been looking for you, Space Marine. You got something of mine.
Why didn't it work?
Damn that Drogon! Never trust the Inquisition!
Stand fast, Ultramarines. We can handle a few orcs.
Space Marine! Was that supposed to hurt?